Hey everyone, how's it? It is Tuesday, July 3rd, 2012. And I just noticed that we had another earthquake, 2.8, 9 kilometers deep at the same coordinates, 32 degrees latitude north, 115 degrees longitude west. And I went back 2 days to July 1st, Sunday, and counted them, and so far we've had 23 earthquakes right here, and that's 2.5 or greater. They probably had more that may have been less than 2.5 magnitude, but I just think it's strange that they keep getting hit in this exact same area over and over, just getting pummeled. 32 degrees north, 115 west. I don't know if it's like done releasing all this pressure that's built up there, or if this is building up to maybe a big quake. You know, I hope that they don't get a big one and it messes things up, because this isn't very far from San Diego or Los Angeles. But I just wanted to throw this out there because I've been watching it, and I've been watching these coordinates. And I think it'll be interesting to see what happens over the next few days. Hopefully it'll just die out. Nothing will happen from it. So anyways, have a good 4th of July, everyone. Aloha.